Nature is magic and always finds a way to surprise us with its beauties worthy of all our admiration. One day it can be a rainbow and another day maybe a new insect or a brand new animal species. In today's video we will talk about 5 newly discovered species that are terrifying scientists. The creatures on this list are not only rare, but they also have the potential to become a major threat to human life. Some of them are so new that they haven't had time to be studied extensively, and their effects on humans are unknown. This list is in no particular order, and it's not definitive. There could be more than 100 terrifying new species out there waiting to be discovered. Zombie frog, Synapterinus zombie. The zombie frog is a species of frog that was discovered by Raphael Ernst, a German herpetologist. He named the frog zombie because he thought other researchers looked like zombies after digging the frogs out of the ground. They can be found in French Guiana and South America. They are nocturnal creatures as well as being ones that primarily live underground. This is exactly why it was very difficult to discover them. The frogs have an interesting feature: they can turn their eyes inside out to look at their own brains. Their skin is very permeable and they secrete a mucus that they use to attach themselves to the trees. This mucus can also be used as an adhesive when the frog needs to change colors or change their skin. The skin of the adult frog is not only used for color changes and adhesion, it also provides protection from predators. The frogs have a very bumpy texture on their back, with bumps that are less than 1 millimeter in size. These bumps are made up of keratin, the same protein found in our hair and nails, which helps to give the frogs their slippery texture. They have a unique call sound, which is what allowed the researchers to dig through the mud in the middle of the night, in order to uncover these elusive creatures. Second on our list, we have the giant isopods. The giant isopod is a deep-sea creature that lives on the ocean floor. They are usually found in the deep waters of the Pacific Ocean, but they have also been found in the Atlantic Ocean and Indian Ocean. There are over 2,000 species of isopods, but only one is known as a giant, Bathynemus giganteus. The giant isopod can grow up to 20 inches long and weigh up to 8 pounds. They have 10 legs and 2 antennas, so ready to feast that it could eat an entire whale on its own, as long as the whale is no longer alive. While a giant isopod may resemble a creepy oversized bug, or a dangerous underwater alien, it's actually a deep-sea dwelling crustacean that plays an essential role in keeping the seafloor clean. Although their bug-like antennas and terrifying faces might make them seem like ferocious predators, giant isopods typically scavenge for animals that are already dead to sustain themselves. Whenever they eat live animals, they're usually slow-moving ones, like sponges. They went undiscovered until 1879, when French zoologist Alphonse Milne-Edwards encountered one in the Gulf of Mexico. Since then, giant isopods have garnered a reputation as one of the weirdest and most fascinating deep-sea dwellers known to humankind. As its name suggests, the giant isopod is the largest isopod species in the world. But there's more to these strange sea creatures than you might think. Tell us what you think about the giant isopods. Have you seen any before? If yes, tell us where and when. I will be reading your comments. The next on our list is the marsupial frogs. Before we continue, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you are enjoying this video, and subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos like this. Please share the channel link to your friends and families. Let's grow this channel together. And thank you for your constant support. I love you all. Now let's continue on the marsupial frogs. This species was discovered in 2021, and they were found in a protected part of the Amazon rainforest. It is estimated that there is the highest concentration of undiscovered animals in the Amazon. These frogs feature a green color, and they have a coarse granular and patternless dorsal skin. They have turquoise colored eyes, and their venter doesn't have any sort of splotches, specks or dots. The venter is like the belly area of the frog. They are called the marsupial frogs because the females hold eggs in a closed dorsal pouch, which is similar to that of a kangaroo or other kinds of marsupial animals. Number 4, the dragon of death. This species is different from the previous ones mentioned on this list, because unfortunately this creature is long extinct, but that doesn't mean the discovery isn't fascinating. This creature has been dubbed the Dragon of Death as it once hunted prey from the sky 86 million years ago, with its wings fully extended. This creature is said to be measured a massive 9 meters or 30 feet from one wingtip to the other. It is also said that this species is as tall as a giraffe. So with just size alone, this creature is absolutely terrifying. Scientists believe that this creature spent most of its time on the ground, and they also believe that it may have been one of the first predators to use its wings to hunt prey, as it lived and flew in a time before the evolution of birds. The final one on the list. The Salazar's pit viper. This new green pit viper species was discovered in 2019 and finally classified in 2020. It was first found in the Himalayas and was actually one of 5 new reptile species found in the area that year. If you're a Harry Potter lover, this one might be obvious, because the snake was named after the Harry Potter character, Salazar Slytherin. The snake features a dark green head and yellowish-green dorsal scales throughout the rest of its body. The males and females of this species have different physical characteristics, with the males having yellow-orange and reddish-orange stripes, with a rust-colored tail, which is something that is not seen on the females. The snakes are nocturnal and are often found coiled around shrubs at night. Currently, their habitat is under threat due to developments, such as road widening, agriculture and hydroelectric projects, not to mention the current plans to build a 49-kilometer-long road that cuts directly through their habitat. Out of all these fascinating species, which one is your favorite? Tell us about it and also check out our other intriguing videos. Here's our list for the day and thank you for checking out. I will see you again soon.